You know, Gershwin maybe is the first composer that really captivated what it is to be an American. I like the tempo a bit slower and a lot more moving around than what you did. Let's just pretend you play jazz.